First, our Vice Principal, Dr. K. Harinath Reddy Garu, to speak few words on this occasion.
In guest lectures, workshops, and so many events, definitely our message may reach you, may not be. But when the alumni is interacting with current students, definitely that will reach you very properly. That's why our management was taken initiative, and they are conducting every year alumni day, that is second Saturday of the February. So I am requesting you all current students, you can get a benefit from the alumni meet off every year. Of course, this year also you got a very good benefit, and also you have interacted with your seniors. And I am requesting on behalf of our LBRCE to all alumni of this college, please, as possible as, motivate other alumni of your friends to come to this college every alumni day as possible as. Of course, there is no doubt, there is no time to have a alumni meet interaction every year on the particular day. At any time in between, when you are visiting nearby this campus, please visit your campus and interact with your students, your juniors, current juniors. So definitely your juniors will get a very lot of benefit from you. And one more thing from alumni, there is a very nice interaction in the morning session what I observe in my current department. I am a professor in electrical department. In my current department, there is a nice interaction is going on with the students. One of my alumni, Mr. Ramakrishna, was interacted very well with the students. Really, his interaction was very pure in technical. Our all students will get a benefit such a way that they are very well motivated, they can't able to come out to his answers. And he said about me, sir, because of you, they can't able to come out, please go outside. Immediately, I left that hall. Like that, your interaction will reach you, student, very properly, there is no doubt. Not only Ramakrishna, one more Vijay, mechanical alumni. He is helping to this college for the students aerospace, mechanical, including our electrical people. He is coming, he is delivering the lectures in different events. Like that, by name and name, many persons are helping to the institute, to your institute, there is no doubt. So it will be remains stands in future also. And I am again requesting you, my dear alumni, please take it. You are writing a letter to the principal or some administrative HOD when you are a student. This is your college. There is no, that word is exactly correct. This is your college. So please keep in this as a request from us, from our LBRC, on behalf of LBRC, please motivate other of your friends also. One more simple thing. There is one chance if you got at any time, you please keep in mind, this is your parent institute. Even though if you complete the BTEC here, you may complete the PG somewhere else here. Your higher education somewhere else here, working somewhere else anywhere, you feel that this is your parent institute. So by seeing you, our future alumni will take very initiative. So I am very happy to came over here from very long distances with your time management. Very, very prominent alumni is there in every department, what we observe. So my heartfelt congratulations to all of you to gather as a alumni here. And I am congratulating my Anil Raju and his team to make a good arrangement here for this alumni meet. Thank you. Thank you one and all.